In the third match of the T20 series played in Dunedin, New Zealand won the series by defeating Pakistan by 45 runs. The batting of the national team continued to fail. Pakistan managed to score 179 runs for the loss of 7 wickets in pursuit of the target of 225 runs.